Saturn is a large diaphragm multi-pattern microphone, and the design was inspired by the old radio and TV broadcast mics of the 30s and 40s, but married together with audio technology and engineering very much of the 21st century. The microphone has five polar patterns. You have cardioid, omni, and figure eight, the most common. In addition, you have hypercardioid and subcardioid. Subcardioid is an uncommon addition. It's a pattern that gives you most of what cardioid will give you, but errs towards omni, so therefore it actually has less proximity effect. And this is really helpful when an artist perhaps hasn't got the best vocal technique when it comes to using a microphone and is perhaps leaning in too far or backing off too much. And this pattern just gives a little bit more forgiveness. In addition to this feature, we also have a pad or an attenuation, both minus 10 dBs and minus 20 dBs. And this is particularly useful for any loud audio sources that are being recorded, such as drums or brass and woodwind. It prevents the internal amplifier from being overloaded, so a very, very helpful feature indeed. In addition to this, we also have a high-pass filter. We have two positions, 75 Hz and 125 Hz. The 75 Hz position is most common and is often used to help remove low noises such as room rumble. The 125 Hz cut is actually quite specific. We found that whilst developing the microphone, when recording something like an acoustic guitar, for example, especially the large bodies of country jumbos, they tend to be very boomy, the very nature of them being a large wooden box. And without actually compromising the tonality of the guitar, we found that the 125 point was exactly right to give you all of what you wanted, all of the body, all of the presence, but none of the boominess. So much, much more accurate recordings of acoustic guitar. As an all-rounder, the Saturn really does perform on everything. It's particularly good at recording vocals, both male and female, spoken word for broadcast, and also acoustic instruments, such as the acoustic guitar or stringed instruments. Saturn took us 3 years to develop, and we believe very much in spending a lot of time beta testing our products at the highest level in industry before we release them. We're very privileged to have a lot of associations with professional producers and engineers and artists around the world. And in Saturn's case, we were working with Flood and Alan Moulder in their London studio. The Saturn stayed with them for almost a year, and at the end of that period they came to us and gave us the thumbs up, told us that it worked perfectly with absolutely everything they put it in front of, and that included vocals, guitars, bass guitar cabinets, drums, percussion, you name it. So after that we had the courage and conviction to put the Saturn into production straight away.